Breathing is invisible. What if we could see it? Every hour we make 300 breath balloons, and we inhale 300 breath balloons. Since COVID spreads through the shared air, a stuffy classroom means we rebreathe each other's air. Yuck. We need good ventilation, in addition to good masking. Let's reopen schools and businesses safely. Ventilate right and mask up tight.